I sent you another video, by the way. You bet. You bet. Waiting for you, but I sent you another video. Yes, love. Yeah. Is this your house? I can't say you live in here. Nah. I would be in a bowl, not a shoe. Yeah. Because they like blaming people for shit. Yeah. Oh, we don't have no clean liquids. Yeah. They will hate my city then. Yep. Better than what I'd have done. If a person come up to me and say, watermelon is bad, I'm like, alright, go tell Mr. Watermelon that I love to see what he'll say to you about it. I made an old woman cry today, by the way. Well, she kept on saying she was complaining about it was either telling, I forgot if she was talking to me or not, but she was yelling at someone that wasn't able to help her find something on the aisle. Yeah, it was me that she was complaining about. She's like, oh, you're useless. I'm like, at least I'm a better parent than you would be. She's like, what do you say? I'm like, I said, at least I would be a better parent than you ever would be. She just kept on, she just had the shock Pikachu face pretty much. I'm like, yeah, I bet your family would wish you was dead by now. So you're gonna die all alone. How you feel about that? And she started getting teary-eyed. Yeah, I'm gonna tell your body, get you fire. I'm like, okay, go ahead and tell them their best worker just called you out on your own fucking life because he didn't know where nothing was because he stays in produce 24/7 almost. Yeah, go ahead, see how that works out for you. You old bat. And I didn't see her after that. But the guy that was with her was pretty much wide-eyed, like, just shocked. No, he was with her. It's just he didn't say shit the whole time. No, I just looked at him like, you with her? He nodded and he said he was. I'm like, I feel sorry for you. Your life must be hell. He didn't do shit. He just looked at her, then looked at me while still fucking shocked. I'm like, you don't have to say nothing. I know being with someone like that, your life is hell. At least she leaves me alone. She got better, so she got better. Yes. All representing is that woman that was trying to snap on me because I didn't know where something was. But I'm like, I know how you feel. And I was referencing my whole fucking life. Not just my aunt. I'm in my whole goddamn life. Nah, just the life I had before you. When I was being tossed out in the fucking wilderness. With nothing but the shirt on my fucking back. Or when I had my fucking cousin put a fucking dog collar on me and had me hunt down fucking animals for him. Yep. And to be honest, I kind of miss that dog collar. What? What? No. Yes. She would love that. Not really. We can say it's for a dog. That's how my mom did it. That's pretty much what my mom told him when she was doing it with me. Well, the first time. Same time when she was going for the changed and looked at her like, "You must have a strong dog." She's like, "Yeah, he's right next to me." They're like, "Wait, ain't he your son?" She's like, "No, he's a hell spawn." If they look at me, I'm like, he wished for me. That came from a wish he had. Know it's true. You know you wish for it. Yeah, I could say the same for you. I didn't think I'd get a roly-poly as a boyfriend. Yeah.